Hey boys and girls, Mike here, one go short play, playing Arcus Odyssey on the Sega Mega Drive. Now, you may notice the sound of a fan in the background. It's not a fan, it's a heater. Despite it being, mid to late April, it's freezing. It's absolutely freezing, and our boiler's on the blink again, as it all too often is. So, I'm having to resort to a heater. I do apologise if that is spoiling your enjoyment of this video somewhat, but needs must, I'm afraid. I am frozen. So you just have to put up with it. It might be that you can't hear it at all, and that'd be alright. But if it's a real problem, I'll turn it off when I'm recording. Anyway, Arcus Odyssey, let's see what this is all about. Cool, which one do we want? I like Wizard Dude. Like an elf. Let's go with that elf dude. Or lady. Whatever that is. Looks a bit ninja-y. Okay, we got magic points. We can select that. B button. A button. A button seems to do that. B button does nothing. A button does that. I'm not entirely sure how effective this guy's just going to be. Oh! And I just shot something. Okay, we got a chain. Oh, it's all a bit... get off of me! Get off! Get your filthy, stinking paws! Wow! Ah, double tap. It's all a bit Castlevania with the chain. That's cool. Okay, we get it. It's like a isometric sort of shooty beat 'em up. It's got an element of mercs to it, but with melee weapons, are they? I'm guessing they've all got different weapons. I have played this before, actually. Years ago, but I played it as a different character. If that's me dead, let's see it with a different character. Yeah, because that sucked, that chain weapon. Can I continue with a different character? No, I've got to use the same one. Okay, in which case, pause the video and reset. Soft reset. That's like pressing the reset button. Okay, in which case we are skipping through to one player start, and we are going to use... She's got a bow and arrow. Let's do it. This might be more like it. Okay, you can't shoot yet. Well, apparently you can't shoot yet. No, you can do that. And that. Why can't I shoot? I actually can't attack. There's got to be a way. There's got to be a reason I can't attack. And a way to initiate attack. This was happening with you, chain dude, before. Oh man, I'm cornered and I can't fight. Maybe I take it off that. No. Well, didn't that suck? Okay, that character seems to have no attack whatsoever. I'm obviously doing something really wrong. I'm sure when I played this before, though. Let's end and go back through. Skip. Different character. I'm sure when I played this before, whatever character I used had some serious fighting ability. Again, I can't attack. Now I can press A and I get that. I can press B and I get that. C and I get that. Hello. Alright, C is now doing that. Okay. Little way. Let's go. We can at least do that. Oh. I need to be more careful, don't I? Let's use the wizard. I'm sure that this was... Maybe I haven't played this. I'm sure I played this before, though, and it was... easier. It was possible to actually shoot stuff. Oh, yeah. Wizard dude's just shooting stuff off the bat. That's what we like. Let's do this. Maybe you can pick up like arrows and stuff with the other character inside those buildings or something. Yeah, this guy's taking names. Okay, Arcus Odyssey. Use the wizard. Ooh, next bit. I have so played this before. Got the old scorpions or something. Yeah, I played this before. Maybe I resorted to the wizard then. I'm just blasting the heck. Out of everything. Whoa, moves, not for you. Ah, I do remember those though. I have definitely played this before. I must have played it emulated or something. and clearly was frustrated to the point of not getting very far in it. Because let's face it, if you've played a Mega Drive game before, on a Mega Drive, you've probably got quite far in it because you invested in it, you bought it, you paid somewhere between 12 and 40 quid for it back in the day. And anything that, you know, takes that kind of investment, you are going to, financial investment, you are going to invest time into and actually thoroughly enjoy it and play it properly. If you play a game like this one, for example, on an emulator, you might get frustrated quite early on and not bother figuring out how to play it properly. And that is all too often what happens when you're emulating games. Context again, you know, you're playing it in a different context. Oh wow, he's pretty hardcore. Battered. Alright, well I'm happy with that. We got a quick look at it. That was Arcus Odyssey, Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching.